Ugh. I don't know if we will anytime soon.
Well, that's a good idea.
Yeah, I'm afraid, you know, I had to go into town yesterday and do a bunch of things. Yesterday I said goodbye to my mom. I'll talk to her on the phone all the time, but I'm not going to go see her anymore.
Yeah.
It's too risky.
Yeah, well, we shut the library down.
Yeah. Yep.
Stopping that.
She's got a good living room.
Yeah.
Full of media.
Yeah.
She's got a lot of books lot of books to read.
And videos.
And a lot
and
of
audio.
DVDs. Yep. Yeah. I don't know, man. This is going to be tough.
Yeah.
It's going to be hard for a lot of people.
Did Rich and Tammy get in touch with you?
Not specifically. They let me know they were coming up soon, but not yesterday.
Not yesterday. I spoke to Rich on the phone on Sunday.
Yeah.
And I told him about the berm in front of his driveway.
Oh, it's still there?
Oh, yeah.
Right now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll deal with it. I thought it was gone, but
no.